You are the leader of the free world. The United States is a country of real democracy, of real freedoms and liberties. So you are to defend the world, and you are to protect the world, and you are to support Ukraine as we stick to the same values.